Hij is fixen. The D4 was crashing. And he was giving me some codes. 3, 8, 13 and 14. But all I did was I cleaned the inside of the... There was a bunch of oxidation and stuff inside there, and I just cleaned it, and everything's coming good now. I want to take it for a test ride, but the D4 is not flashing anymore. The check engine is still flashing. I mean, it's still on, but it's not on. I think that's something else. At least the D4 is not flashing. I had taken everything apart because I look inside the computer and everything looked good. So everything looks good on the computer, but it was giving me the codes 3, 8, 13 and 14. And I had changed I had replaced the shift solenoid and the lug solenoids, and it still wouldn't work. I replaced those. And I also replaced the wires, I replaced the connections. Because the old one, I just wanted to double to make sure that everything was fine. I got some of the junkyard, which looked really clean. But it still was giving me those codes. Here's the old ones. I have the old ones somewhere over here. But it was giving me those codes, 3, 8, 13 and 14. But like I said, there was a lot of corrosion inside the distributor, and all I did, because it wouldn't turn on, so I jumped with this little thing. That's how it was giving me those codes, but that wasn't it. It was just that it was all dirty and it's missing a screw. I saw that it's missing this screw. So it might be a little bit loose. And I'm assuming since it's a little bit loose, that's why it wasn't spinning good. So there was a bunch of buildup in there. But I gotta fix it.